was hoping to do quite well here in this tournament.
Oh!
Talking about earlier, thrill from Brazil, that Quadri Aruna. Little bit forehand into play here. The backhand receive from. In between point, do I go for the full swing or is it still a flip ball? Oshima. Side now.
Give those.
Christian Carlson was like, oh, it's still in play, and hit it back and bungs and thongs still in the point. Find this. Thanks, fans, in advance for sending the link. When you play a shot, you're well prepared for what to expect. This one more predictability factor. Oh, what a might not come off the table. Watch one more time here. Where's the net? Not yet. There it is. From just off the side of the table, maintains position.
Right. Very thin line between them.
I don't know if you missed the contact, caught the bottom end. Shut down Oshima on the opening attack.
In this set. So then when he did go back.
So far in this match, at least not here in game three. That's an unusual point to escape from. To the table and for this game's luck balance. Here's Jeoung Youngsik. Setting up a little bit of rhythm, you only have two. So the combination factor.
Fire!
No, we'll talk about the quad envy thing in a second.
Fire!
Go the pressure into the mid.
Way to lock down. There's too many big open rallies.
The backhand counter goes low. It's the footwork of Oshima once and once again, time after time. Their breakout performance and then settled a little bit.
Crunches that one
to the public. That expensive turn from the
get him moving. Probably spinning what 100 times a second on that serve. So fast.
Points here. Blowing his forehand a bit more.
It's open rallies, backhand, backhand. He hasn't been winning them, frankly. I do think the less open the play is, the more it benefits Jeoung. He needs to try to find a way.
Control it like Malo. Out sort of that third spot because Yuya Oshima is the same on the Japanese team. He could get the opportunity to play in.
All the players will be battling very hard to get their best foot forward.
Got it!
In terms of the touch play, he's going to have to stay close here and make sure he's very controlled. Grip's so important on the blade of the racket, making sure the ball has no moisture as well in the tights.
Well, that's a rare miss from Oshima
since their last encounter. Fighting for not only prize money but World Tour ranking points. Table tennis in the last two decades with me.
It is as well. Buddy is quick.
Chop block. I can't remember the last time I saw Jeoung Youngsik driving in themselves and they come back to the table. Break off the net, Mel. What would you be saying?
Go!
Out to a corner.
No, it takes a lot of work.
That's not a winning tactic.
Forehand attack in.
No!
More crowd here than any crowd shots on the world tour. They know what to do like they've been trained. Here we go. Match points for Yuya Oshima.
No!
Only needs one, the step around forehand, and what a finish. So Yuya